Hello and welcome to Ready Player Dumb. We are playing Bioshock.
Yes.
And we're exploring Sander Cohen's area.
Mm-hmm. How about you go into the shop?
The shop? Right?
Have you been here? Oh, yes, we have. I remember this. Okay, then I guess there is not more to this area. We just missed that. Yeah, but this is the bunny installation.
The bunny installation?
The, I don't know, I forget the entire.
But that's where they would
title,
put the
but
bunny ears on?
No, it's installation as in it's a piece of art that he put in there.
I see. Any reason to do this?
Sure.
Hooray! What do we need?
A
hack tool?
We could.
You want it?
Yeah.
Hacker's delight?
Every time you hack something, you gain health and eat.
Isn't that good?
Sure.
We hack a lot.
Sure.
So should we get it?
Sure.
Oh, it's number two. Mm-hmm. Do we have even hacker's delight here?
We probably do, but we haven't been using it.
Any of these want to be replaced?
I could probably replace it with Eve Link 2 right now.
This one?
Yeah. We haven't really been hurting for Eve.
Okay.
And this is probably why, but we can, if we want to, we can put Hacker's Delight in there for now.
I did it. Okay. Now let's go hack stuff. Hey, look, Eve. Alright. Should I get out of here then?
Yeah. Out of the Southern Mall. Oh, this is where we have to go. Close up.
Does that hurt me? Is that really
yes, it does. You can not hear your heartbeat.
I hear it, but I don't want to acknowledge it.
Ain't that always the way?
What the fuck? Fuck.
You don't have to hack it.
I know. I know, and I won't. But, like, it's bullshit. That's why I was saying we should probably start getting rid of some of those things.
What thing?
If we can start putting.
How's that?
Hello.
Who's that guy?
Is it Nitro?
I didn't touch her!
That was our last photograph.
Look at this one!
Don't run! We were just getting started!
I'm going to trick him.
I can. I was just getting warmed up.
Good.
Stop on me.
Is he still alive?
I think there's one more.
I Do we need more pictures?
Yeah, we need to.
Oh, shit! But we don't film. Yeah, film?
I think there's some vending machines that have film that are purchasable.
Oh, so we gotta find those?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We've got to find those. Got to find those. Where are they? They. So this is where you were earlier.
Yeah.
Previously on Ready Player Downs. Maybe? I don't have one.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Do you want first aid?
Yeah.
Well, shall I go take out this guy?
Sure.
Are these good against?
I think the steel.
Is it safe to go back?
I did not move in time that time. But you are dead! Where are you? She's like, oh! He's back here. Well, that's all of the little sisters in this area.
And we are right next to the garden.
Oh.
Thank you.
Gather bolts.
Mm-hmm.
I only got one? It only gave me one.
It's never gonna give you a full return.
Bullshit. Alright, you wanna finish this up then?
Yar.
Okay.
Let's do... Is it the thing that we just equipped, was that under a physical or an engineering?
The thing that we just equipped was it was under combat.
Really? The hackers?
Oh. That must have been physical because it had all the health things.
Mm.
Engineering is where we can add or take away some of those extra.
Yeah.
Blocks.
Okay. So. Well.
But then you don't get another plasmid slot.
I still feel like we're not really hurting for a plasmid slot. So if you wanted to do the physical tonic to get our Eve thing back,
is this not where the did we already get the hypnotized Big Daddy thing?
Yes, it's just that we would have to go to the, we would need to either get a new plasma slot to have it equipped all the time, or gotcha. Just go to a gene bank to search.
Alright, I'm gonna get this.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, so one fewer alarm, one fewer overload. Reduces duration, no, we don't care about that. Two fewer overload. So this one's one fewer alarm, one fewer overload.
There's one that just reduces difficulty.
Reduces difficulty when... Wait, just in general reduces difficulty?
Yeah.
Well, that's fucking cool.
Yeah.
I mean...
Yeah.
I feel like this was just in general going to help.
Yeah.
So that one. We win. We still...
Then a physical.
You want to get this? Okay. I was going to say if you wanted to wait... And then we build up again, and we could get another plasma slot. Later.
Eventually, she's going to give us another 200 atom for saving sisters, so.
Oh, you think so, do you? Mm-hmm. How assuming of you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so you like this, though.
Yeah.
You want this.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's put because we already have the upgraded version of this. Go over. let's
This is the one we exchanged.
Did we have the plus one of this? Yes.
Yes. Okay. This one?
Yeah.
So definitely this one, not any of these others?
No.
Cool. Alright. But what's this one? Okay. This one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. I'm happy with that. Okay.
She likes it like that. Yeah, baby. She likes it like that. Is that a little sister?
Yeah, it's the icon for the Gatherer's Garden.
Oh my god, why do they make them look so... that?
Yeah. Why is there such a huge place that we have not...
I'm guessing it's been locked.
But that's, like, attached to Poseidon. Lost my eyes.
In here?
I know we've been in here, but
hit the map again.
Yeah, one second. We just walk in. Oh, there's like a whole entire plaza. Okay.
We haven't been in there yet.
No. Welcome to Poseidon Plaza.
Well, there are machines if you want to check about film.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, spider.
Oh yeah, I'm about to check about film. And...
maybe you could check film before you kill this thing.
Okay.
Go, go, go.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Wait.
The other vending machine might have one. Okay. Is that, that one's an ammo machine. No film? Damn it.
Do you girls have film on you?
I saw the cylinder thing and I went, oh. Very creepy the way they do it. I'm not a fan of the creep.
Lady.
Whoa! That was not natural. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
She just sucked herself back.
God damn it, lady. Bitch.
She's quite dead. More. Film? Film?
No. Alright. Certainly was quite a few on you.
Uh-oh.
He's got friends.
He's got a friend in you.
Lady. Get down.
Film. Ooh, yeah. A downy, an inny, or an outie.
Buddy. Buddy old pal.
You got this. Put the down one, maybe. Oh, yeah. That's good. I looked over and saw it circling past. I was like, oh! Why is there no film?
Buddy, get out of my way.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business. this here was building. It was an
ghost army. Playing billiards. You see that?
I do. This is a health kit.
Wibbly wobbly.
Timey wimey. You've learned your lesson.
Well.
And guess what we don't have?
There's a gene bank here.
We do not have.
Hey, buddy, can you do those? He can! Therefore, hurting me in the process.
You lost your friend, though.
Oh, is this literally. Oh, okay.
Art. Where's that hand?
The crotch.
The crotch.
You got film?
Please have film.
Welcome to the third.
Wait, wait. Good hacking. Buy that shit!
Alright, let's see. Do we want anything else?
Do you want the grenades? Or no?
They almost see who real artist is down here.
Yeah.
Tell the old crows music cooks better than it sounds.
Hey, now you can take pictures again.
Yes, I can. This is a boss, though. I don't think I want. Yes.
Fake.
You coach messenger boy. I got something for that
crow. Oh, there you are.
Picture won't.
What's in it? Well, maybe.
I don't think it wastes. I think if it doesn't count towards anything, they just say, no, we didn't take a picture.
Picture things are happening. Yep.
Yes! Oh. Money, 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 you have money, you have money. You've got to shoot a gun. If you do not kill them, then they will kill you, and that would be really dumb.
Another one coming? Nice. I didn't realize I could do that. I'm down the side.
Oh, of course. Of course.
Whoops. Now I keep doing it. Doink. Yep. Die. Bitch.
Man, you know we're too healthy, though, so don't feel too bad about it.
He was a nasty one. And my favorite. But I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
I did.
Chop, chop.
Mr. Cohen.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Draw me like one of your moths.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Sander Cohen smells. Sander Cohen smells.
You want to go grab one of those health kits?
I want to grab both of them. If you know what I mean.
They're in the vent behind you.
Can I get into that from down here?
Oh, no. Okay, you'll have to go back through.
Now, did you...
It was in the back.
Did
quarter.
You find everything here?
I think so. It says searched already. Oh, what? Ah, okay. Well, now you don't have to pick up the other one.
I don't, but watch this.
I left.
No, I got it. I was walking into the wall. This is the one where you aim.
Yeah. All right.
Big Daddy.
Yeah.
Why do I hear Big Daddy?
Oh, they walk around even though they don't have sisters.
Is that someone more?
There's somebody here.
Well, fuck. What is it,
Oh, you broke the window.
And for what? I should have stood still.
You probably just go hide somewhere. I mean, you might as well smash that other window.
Where'd he go?
I thought I saw him come in here. Weird.
Would it restart the alarm?
I think it just would,
continue it.
Continue. Compound it. Have we been in that store though? Is this the okay? This
yeah.
Is the, okay.
You checked everything in there, right?
Yep. All right. Let's see what else we haven't explored in this area.
Behind me. Is it here?
No. These guys.
I heard that.
I love it. Yeah. Should I go in here?
Sure.
Eve's Garden. That sounds like a good place. Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Well, if it isn't the long lost Andrew Ryan. Come here, Tiger.
Yeah. I'm still doing the thing. Oh, there we go.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, don't, please, no! No!
Mrs. Doubtfire. Is she okay?
No.
Why?
Cause Andrew Ryan murdered her.
I don't want. Is this copyrighted music?
I don't know. It depends on if Bioshock I don't know. I mean, it's technically old enough to not, but...
Do you like it enough that it's worth it to you?
You can shoot it and see if it'll... Okay.
By now, it's too late.
Yeah, it is.
All right.
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't going to be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out.
Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Pregnant. At least we found
what did Tannenbaum want with Andrew Ryan's suit?
Yeah. What the heck?
Oh, baby. Oh, Lord. You got peace. There it is. Uh-oh.
Like, oh, the safes are easier now. Except when they're really not.
Just check that left one. Thank you.
Oh, come on. Oh, my God.
Down, there's a downy. Oh, well, you don't need that. Okay. The, do the swirly bit. Swirly one. There you go.
Okay. Finally! Good. I'm glad I got a first aid kit out of that.
Yeah.
Since I kind of used one up. So, yeah. Pregnant.
She purposely got pregnant with Andrew Ryan.
It's weird that they're acting
to
like...
To then sell her egg to Tannenbaum for whatever reason.
Yeah. But it sounds like... After they did it, he was like, eh.
Well, so her understanding, her understanding was that they were just gonna take the egg, but it kind of seemed like maybe it needed to be there for a little while. I don't know. Because she's like,
I like this guy.
I didn't know it was gonna be a real pregnancy. He sussed it out that way.
How is this guy still this
way? He's really strong.
He was a lout.
Oh, that was a disciple.
Yep.
Get the photo before it completely dries out.
Okay.
Old Harbinger beast.
I would say, do we have any other areas that we haven't explored in here?
I feel like I didn't fully explore that room I was just in.
Okay.
Or is that?
That, yes.
Because I kind of had to run out to chase after that guy. Where were we?
Upstairs.
In here?
What? I think it was upstairs, or either, I don't know. You went literally everywhere. There it is. That's Eve's garden. Oh, fuck. There's turrets out there now. Oh, we went in through the downstairs. This is the upstairs.
Well, I'm glad we did what we did.
Yeah.
Oops.
That's all right.
That's the door we went through.
Well, there was a door up there.
Huh? Dang it!
You know what? Our news is poetry. Fuck rift. Cohen's got Ryan wrapped around his little pinky. Why? Because he tells him what he wants to hear.
Here.
Try and keep me here.
drunk people.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
Empty. $4.
Yes?
I think you could get something over. Oh.
Shall we?
Tell it. Ask it a question.
Me?
Yeah.
Will Judy Hopps and Nick Wilde get married?
So, you have a plot picked out yet?
What do you say?
I don't know.
I think you said yes. You asked him something.
I'm put on the spot. I don't know what to ask.
Will there be a Wreck-It Ralph 3 and will it be better than Wreck-It Ralph 2?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
It's upsetting.
That's alright. Will there be a Zootopia 2?
Look at the bright side. Maybe it'll be quick and painless.
What's that supposed to mean? Alright, alright. Well,
next time on Ready Player Dumb.
Yeah, I think
we'll explore more of the place.
We'll explore more of the place.
Yeah.
See you next time.